I may have gone too far in a few places.